activity, if we are a professional doctor, healthcare, or skin specialist, or beauty, or anything, there is no stopping, no related to anything religious, or LinkedIn, or digital training, or property marketing. You can walk through your properties, everything, because it's completely a communication system. Not only that, the very beautiful thing about Webinar Jam, that's another product which I'm using, is a complete integrated sales funnel. Now, I want to know if you have used a sales funnel, complete CRM system, because it puts on autopilot your follow-up system. Supposing you register, when people register for a webinar, basically they have to put their email ID, phone number, name, whatever information they have to put to get registered. So you collect a database in the back office with whom they are the people who are interested in your topic or your activity. So we are trying to reach a target audience and we want to do attraction marketing. We don't want to keep spamming, because we do not know what people are feeling with our messages that we keep posting. So when we get a target audience who is interested in our topic, so when you have a registration page, it's a beautiful website. In fact, they have templates and you can design it with a video and what is the discussion point about. And when people respond by registering, it is an indication that they are interested in this. So you are dealing with people who are interested. That is number one. You get a complete backend database of all such people, and they run into thousands when you can learn how to get more and more enrollment. There is a technique for that. Now, when you run the webinar, they attend. It may be scheduled for next week, for next month, and you can schedule it on a recurrent basis. They will get a reminder in their email and in their SMS also, because people need to be reminded that so-and-so date and time, Tuesday at 10 o'clock, you have to attend a webinar. The beautiful thing about working with webinars is that people have kept that slot free, and they will, if they are serious about what they want to attend, they will not allow other engagements to overlap, because today the big challenge is to get attention. So those who are serious, we are only interested with people who are serious, because we have created that kind of a momentum that they have studied you for a long time and they know that they're going to get rich content. See, marketing on the digital marketing, it starts with giving a lot of value for free. Then people get to realize that this gentleman is an authority on the subject. Supposing we take relevant to our subject of marketing luxury. Okay. So we have to write blogs, and nowadays text is outdated. So I would recommend video blogs, vlogs, you know, because everything has come to video now with all the speeds available. So when you speak, your face is your brand, your voice is your brand. Now you are getting a feeling what kind of a person I am, because your subconscious mind is rating me, evaluating me, whether he's talking from heart, whether he's genuine, or whether he's just learned something and parroting it. Okay, there are many aspects to it. Now, when you write video blogs and you float it on LinkedIn, Twitter, various, I will talk about what are the benefits of different social media, you start getting responses from the people who are interested and inclined to engage with you. So you build a complete community, right? Like you build a Facebook page. Now, every time you keep interacting with them, your relationship grows with them. As your relationship grows with them, you reach those three levels, which I was talking to you today morning, that first people should know you, more and more people should know you. That is not enough. They should start liking you, because it's all about relationship. And the maximum stage you reach is they trust you. And like in my real estate business, I have been fortunate to have 20 years of experience. If a person likes and trusts you, he will blindly go by your advice, because you are the authority on the subject, like a doctor.